Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog, and I'll bring you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite out of that like button, and please, please, share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? We're entering the game right now, so. I thought it'd be a little quicker than that, but. Waiting we are. There we go. Build that environment. Oh, the birds are chirping. Oh, it's such a sounds like such a beautiful day in 7 Days to Die right now. Beautiful day. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I want you to come on. Zombie neighbor. Alright. Still have a bunch of crap on us? Yes, we do. Okay. Already? Gah. Just making sure that we don't have any. Okay. Let's put up what we don't need on us. Right now we don't need you. Or you. Don't need those coffee beans. Don't need that bone or that flesh. And we most certainly don't need that cornmeal. I'm just putting a few things away, guys. I'm not gonna sit here and put away a ton of things, so. Get some more blueberries too. Don't need that bedroll. And how do you move up to? Alright. Fertilizer. And painkillers. Alright, we'll just hold on to everything else because I'm not gonna be doing that much, so. Oh wait, do we have a shovel on us? We do. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. We had ended it pretty late last episode, so. We need to get as much clay and as much iron as possible. Ooh, I need to turn down my headphones. I'm out of this game. Oh, look at that. 6 points. Thank you. I appreciate that. Not the most exciting gameplay, but Fortnite is just around the corner. And we need to make some iron bars. I'm gonna make sure I don't break Fortnite this time. A lot of clay. Hoping to at least get 1,000? I don't think that's gonna happen, but. Also, looks like our shovel's gonna be breaking soon. Well, we'll get some until our shovel breaks, and then we'll go get a little bit of iron, and then we'll start crafting in the forge. How are we doing? Half our goal so far. Not bad. make sure there's a way to get out so I don't accidentally dig myself in. This shovel's gonna break long before we get the target amount that I wanted, but oh well. Hey. Looked like clay right there. Come on, finish it. Very close. And how much did we get? Almost 600. Let's go back over here, drop off this shovel. I think I have one more made. Oh, we got two more made. Nice. Let's go and grab that while we're at it, too. We need plenty of these pieces. I'm just going to throw these bullets up because I don't want to carry those on me because those are precious. It's a gun receiver's precious, too. And that mechanical parts, which don't go there, they go here. There we go. And will not be out for much longer, so let's get back. Let's get going. Okay, he's going the other way. Good. Trap myself in here. There we go. Doesn't look like there's that much clay left anyway, so just right here there's not. There's some in that wall. Please stay awake. I just need some clay, man. To my goal, actually. Come on! We can do it! I believe in us! You're very close. Coming right for me, aren't you? Come on, I just need to break this last one. Got my 1,000 gold. Alright. Nothing to see here. Kid ones are loud. All Let's see, are there any rocks nearby? Ooh, there's a deer right there. Alright. Oh, we need to trade you for you. There we go. Drink one of them. And we're good. Need as much iron as we can possibly get. Let's try to break all of these rocks. Please don't run over here. Really need to harvest this. That sounds like it's close. Oh god, of course you'd have to find me. I can never ever do what I want. Hi, lady. When you get stuck on something, I'll just shoot the crap out of you. Screen. Come on, hold still, lady, so I can shoot you, please. She lose me? Really? Okay. Whatever. Anyone home? Sounds like someone's in here. In here. Oh, take apart that TV. I keep forgetting I have a wrench now. Alright. Hey, one iron bars. Alright. And we only got 33 iron. Oh, yeah. Stupid zombies bothering me. Alright. Let me create 5 of those. Nice. Anything we want to leave in here? Is that a horde of flying bugs? It is. I don't see anywhere I'm at because they're trying to get to me. That's a horde. Awesome. Yeah, go ahead and break out stuff. Make it easier for the hordes to come in. I don't mind. Can you go away, please? zombie up here with me? Yeah, he's following me. Ay. Empty. Darn. This thing respawn yet. Nothing here. Okay. Alright. While we wait for those to go away, let's go get that wrench back out. There we go. Is there another TV somewhere in here? I could have sworn there was. And that one's broken, so. Give me a light bulb. Come on. Darn you. Make sure I didn't see it. Nope, no light bulb. I might as well wrench up all the broken ones, right? Not doing me any good being broken at all. Come on. You could do better than that. Give me a bowl. Maybe the game does take into consideration whether it's working or not, and it gives you a bulb based on that. Very, very clever programming. Oh, this one's not giving me anything. There we go. So. All the ones in here are working. Alright. This one is not. I don't know how I missed that one. I'm busy looking at the TV. Rest up. You're no good to me tired. I'll take a sip while I'm waiting on you. Actually, you can eat this. Oh, wait. You need to eat the grilled one so we don't get that constipation thing again. Not constipation, icky guts. I tried. That's all the broken ones now, right? Oh no. The one more right here that I missed. Alright, we'll be ready whenever we need to make late traps and stuff for our base. And not sure how much longer we'll be able to play this playthrough for, because it sounds like Alpha 17 is pretty close now. According to Joel, they're hoping to have the first experimental done, I think June or July, he said, somewhere in there. So let's hope that they stay on track, because I'm looking forward to Alpha 17. But with every new Alpha comes, mods need to be updated, so I don't know how quickly the dev of this mod will be able to update it. Of course, you have to be the direction I need to go to get metal. Actually, let's go see how much... any more iron bars we can make now. It's already made everything. Alright. Make 6 more. Nice. Alright. Let's pick those up, actually. While we're at it. Alright. Let me start breaking out this floor over here. Actually, we're going to start off by replacing these. Okay. That's how you do it. Alright, just wanted to make sure before... I think it's R? Yes. Advanced rotation. And then we can... right there. It does me no good to break out right there. I think right here is safe to break out, so go ahead and break this out. Oh, so much quicker when you have a pickaxe. So much quicker. Time being. There's light right here, so let's go ahead and break this out. I'm trying not to break up my light sources, so we can help it. Looks like this is good too. I really want to be breaking this out from below, but right now there's a bunch of zombies, so. We need to prepare for Horde Night, though, guys. I want to be able to fight him in here, in the safety of the house. This whole area. Nice. Sounds like it's almost day. And we can go back out. I was actually gonna risk it at night, but since that horde came charging, it's like, well, never mind. Beat up the walls, I don't mind. As long as you create a way for zombies to get in later, that's all that matters. Come on, dude, don't get tired. Good bombs. It'll be a girly sissy mon. So we can break out right here. right? Yeah, there's nothing right below that. Yeah. Yeah. Exciting gameplay right here, folks. I would cut this out, but I prefer not to trouble Dustbunny if we can help it. That was your last done. Almost sound like he was on my on the roof. I'm walking by outside. Okay. I was like, we lost the audio there for a second. That was weird. Walking by outside. Get me. You leave me alone, zombie. Here. Looks like a good place to break through. We're gonna break this last little section right here, and then we're gonna go out and harvest, because that's the more important thing we need to do right now. We can do this stuff at night, if need be. That sounds like a screamer. I hope it isn't, because that's the only thing I'm hoping I don't encounter right now. Alright, get this corner just to finish this off. I kind of want to make a cage down there if possible, but that's up to if we get enough iron or not. Should have enough clay by now. We have the ability to repair that right now? We do. Nice. I wonder how much we'll get repaired up to. Alright. Let's go out and get some. Oh, let's check on our bars and see how many iron bars we got made. Should be all of them. Nice. We're gonna just leave that on because it's smelting a lot of resources for us, so. Oh, lots of clay. We should be good on clay. Should be so good on clay. We need to advance rotation again. go. All right. Let's see if we can't sneak out of this place. Doesn't sound like that's a good sign to go out. Let's go out the other side. There's a zombie over here too. Okay. That's a radiated cop zombie. That's just a little kid over here. Where are you going? Okay, you're not a feral. Good. Is that to learn how to use a make hit? Yes! You were a great find! Thank you! Your big service to your country? We have so much mechanical parts on us. So let's just throw out these plants. We don't need them. Really don't. That's a military zombie. We should try to kill him. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's a feral. The wrong thing. Hey. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Nice. All right. I heard something near me. Where are you? Okay, you're over there. Man! That feral zombie is no joke. Look what he did already. Jeez. What a jerk. You know I'm trying to create something here? We need to upgrade these to yeah. Been neglecting my upgrading duties. What was that? I guess that stuff disappearing? That scared me. I got scared. Hold me, guys. Hold me. I'm gonna go ahead. Wouldn't be a bad idea to upgrade this. Like, to iron. The top three layers. That'd be good for now. There we go. I see you over there. Alright, we need to make one of those. There we go. Alright. Let's get back to work, shall we? Alright. We really need to drop off resources when we get back to the house. This horde fighting base holds up. We need to put iron bars around the whole thing. Like the whole edge, outer edge and stuff. Wait, what fell? Lead? Do I have anything I can get rid of that's not important? What do we need to crush? You know what? Broken glass. We don't need you. Lead is important for making batteries and stuff, so. That should be all the resources we get from rocks now. Alright. I want to be doing the close ones, but I'd rather get some stuff going than nothing. To get like 100, we'll go back. So that way I can start smelting. Hopefully that clay will be done by then. And then we can get a lot more iron bars done. Go ahead and just eat all this. There we go. Hope we can get that stamina up too. We need to eat anyway, so. Ooh, I didn't realize how low our health was from fighting that zombie. Took quite a bit of health from us, didn't he? My goodness, guys. Can you please go away? You know, I need to fight y'all and get experience, but right now is not the good time. Let's do that. That's very close. Hey, there he is. I see you. Spazzy zombie you. Yeah, 10 points. Nice. Alright. I think that's enough to buy one of the things we needed to get. Eat some more of that. Well, let's just... Yeah, we have 135. Let's go back and get this a cooking. This time is wasted. Alright, let's do that here. Okay. There. And we need this metal to go here. Do that so that way we can hurry and get this going. There we go. Alright. Let's just put a few things in there while we're here. This chest up here. We don't need the plastics, nor do we need the electronics. Definitely don't need the pistol or the short iron pipe. Definitely don't. Well, no, the lead's gonna accumulate anyway, so. Get rid of this one. Eat the fruit, and we don't need sand. Am I freezing? Oh! You know what? I need to go get my leather duster from the house, so. I better just run back to the house anyway. Okay. That cop gone. Don't know where he went, so. Kinda hoping he despawned. I don't have it on me, right? It's one of the things I needed to carry on me, I don't have it. Okay. Let us go fetch our jacket. Wait, let's get you up here. There you are. Leather duster. Let's go ahead and wear that. Alright. It should be good now. Oh yeah. Let's go and put this up. It broke anyway. Oh no, no wait. We still had enough to fix it. That's right. Probably need to get some more of this iron actually on us. There. We might upgrade the lower half now that we have some metal on us, but. Like I said, first things first. Harvest. Harvest metal, then we'll do everything else. It's about this way. If there's any rocks this way, we need to get them. Oh. We've encountered a naked stripper. Hey, lady. Why are they all dressed the same? Come on, don't y'all have style? Don't get mad when y'all wear the same clothes. I wanted to make sure no one was coming. Still have room for everything? Okay. Nice. There's a few rocks over here. Yep, let's go ahead and get all of these. No bandits nearby. Go and get this. Sorry guys, I really, really don't want to be doing this to y'all, but I only have the rest of today and tomorrow to get this horde base ready for horde night. If it's as terrible as it sounds, from the description that the dev gave of this mod, I really want to have some iron bars to protect me instead of wood frames. So I ain't gonna do jack against what I think is gonna come at me. Well, you can do it. I believe in you. Some water and eat that last grilled fruit. Need some more grilled fruit on me. Some grilled yucca. Box this way. Alrighty. How we doing? 81. Not bad, not bad at all. New Zombo's coming. Alright.
Let's do this.
We're done breaking these apart. We'll go in there to throw some more metal in there and start clicking some more iron bars. We're gonna need a lot of those. Especially if I want to do what I was planning on doing. I just hope it lets me do what I want. Pretty sure it will, since the stairs used to be right there. Pick up this final one and... our final two, so this area is clear of them. And there's more right there. Awesome. That's pretty close by. I'll stop back by at my house to, I guess I'll go ahead and just use a med kit just to top off my health. And then, we'll go ahead and get some more grilled yucca so that way we have some food on us. There that. Next one on us. Alright, level 12. I think I need to get that up to level 20, I think it was, to get cement mixing, so this is also benefiting us for getting some of the things we need to craft with, so. There we go. Alright, one more over here. 132, nice. I don't think I have space to be picking up things. I have a little, but I'd rather not. I can help it. Let's board that way. I'm hoping that's a survivor. If not, we'll go on this side to hide. Just to make sure they don't see us. I can't get them to follow me, like, to the base. If there is a follow button and any of y'all know about it, let me know in the comments down below, because I would like to make friends with them and tell them, hey! Oh, there goes a horde. Okay. Come help me defend this horde base. Be nice. Your bandit. Hey, how's it going? Let's search this. Nails. Duct tape in that one. Nice. Alright. Get my trusty knife out. Just the face. Probably almost out of wood too by now. Yeah. Gonna just throw that in there. And let us get this metal in here. And make as many of those as we can. Okay. Definitely need to keep going on more resources. Let's run back. Let's heal ourselves so we don't die. Waste time having to respawn, get our stuff back, and all that. Because I think we have like 12 med kits now. We got a ridiculous amount. That's all I know. We are covered when it comes to healing. Nice. Yes. Can I help you?
There you are.
Hi.
There you are.
I don't want to mess around, so we're just going to kill you quick. There it is. Alright. And which way is that drop? Way the hell over there. Alright. Let us put up some stuff so we can go get it. Got it. I really didn't want to have to go get an airdrop right now, but they're so useful. So freaking useful. Oh, murky water. Let's try and get that. Going. Alright. Spike club is not worth that much, so we'll just put that in there. We don't need the shovels on us right now. Let's go and put the shovels up. That's two spots taken up. And we don't need gunpowder on us, but we need to put it in the right spot. 5 iron needs to go there. Oh, excuse me. I don't know what that was. Like, snorted. Don't need 2 flashlights on us. Let's put the... There we go. Like that. What was that we got? Grip. And something else, right? From the cop. Let's see what other thing we got. We don't need that sledgehammer right now. Seal arrowheads. We don't need those either. We'll just put those right there as well. Okay. Alright. Let's go get that stuff. We need warm boots in here too. Why do we have those on us? Alright, let's keep going. Is this done? Oh, this is already done, so let's turn that off. Those waters on us. Ooh, I just saw we are overheating bad. We need to take that jacket off. Whoops, forgot to take it off. We don't need to have our hunting rifle on us if we don't have the bullets for it. Yeah, let's put that up for now. I have a when did we get a level 51? Jeez. Or maybe that was the second one we got. I bet you it was. Alright. Put our black pants in here. I like the red ones better. Hi, zombies. You stay off my lawn. Okay, let's go. That airdrop's gonna take a while to go get. We're pulling off properly now? Oh no, we're going back up. Let's drink this water real quick. It'll help cool us down. Okay. Not sure why he's doing that, but alright. Oh no, we're overheating again. counts as shade, right? Can we start cooling down, please? We need to wear that, too. That would help, instead of wearing the beanie. What are we wearing shirt-wise? Yeah, we're wearing the black t-shirt, so we're good. Alright, I'm gonna call that good enough. Let's hope it's not too far away. I need to check this place out soon, too. Looks like there's a nice factory over here, too. Another water tower. Oh. Whoa. Did y'all see that? He glitched in front of us. And then behind us. Oh, we got the mini bikes for dumb shits. Yes. Screw you, bird. I ain't gonna mess around with you. Alright. I got stuff to do. And we need to learn that before I get killed. Read that. Combat shotgun schematic. Ooh. I like the sounds of that. AK-47 receiver. Got some more antibiotics. And I think that was it. Yeah. Nice. Since we're over here, we might as well get some more. Get some more iron. Wild parts. Wild parts. Wild barrel. Okay. Because that's what the parts are named. That SMG is coming in handy. Ah. I didn't want that sand. Come on, survivor. Go get that zombie. Aw, oh, they're walking away from each other. Darn. You're gonna see me, aren't you? Yep. You're not gonna spot me? Okay. No, you spotted me. I think you spotted me sooner so that way I wouldn't have to put this away. Thank you. Come again. Really? Okay. AR-15 semi on a auto rifle. Nice. Okay, it's turning out to be a good day to go get airdrops. Leading me to all this other goodies. Those all survivors over here? Might be. I don't know. Mining tools 13. Yes, we just need 7 more levels. I'll be in great shape then. Also need to do a mine eventually too, so we can get some more iron. When you get those iron patches, you get a ton, but it seems like it's a lot of work to find them. Eat. Eat. Where are you? There you are. Eat. It's gonna break. Pair that. That there. Nice. This is being a very productive day. Learned how to make several guns, the mini bike, so we can finally go exploring other towns and stuff, because I was not going to run around trying to find a town. Screw that noise. There we go. Alright. Just in case we needed wood. Actually, we do need to chop down at least a tree on the way back. I don't think it's going to be a problem, because there's a forest right there. And at least you're a survivor, not one of those mean old... Bandits seem to be always coming to my base. I was going to say, you look like you were coming after me for a second there. I was getting worried. Alright, got another 125. Nice. I guess she ran into a cactus? That was an interesting noise. I do need eggs, so I guess I should start searching these. I can make some more steak and eggs. Once I actually want eggs over feathers, but... not giving me any. Keep going, sir. Good. You get it. Let's search this. Will not be forgotten. Cut down one more tree. This should be more than enough wood for a while. Lots of you survivors over here. We should probably chop down one more tree, because we're probably going to give most of that wood to the... Oh, hello. Consumer. Egg. There we go, that's what I wanted. Feathers. This is a small one. There we go. He's still walking the other way. Okay. This should be plenty of wood right here. Plenty of wood, guys. Zombo, want to pick a fight with me? Yeah. What is that? Calipers. Yes, we found some. Nice. Can you give me some fat? Thank you. All right, successful. Very successful trip all around. Like the zombie chick. That was great. And you. Let's go and scrap those. Actually, speaking of which, we could probably... or that? No. I could level 4 better. Scrap that one. Alright. What are you doing in my house? Get out of my other horde base. This is like my optional one once the other one breaks. Go drop this off at the horde base. Isn't that an interesting generation? Oh no, it's a male stripper. Ah, run! He's gonna want ones from us. We don't have any. Actually, we do, don't we? Take that back. We do have ones for you. Right? Yeah, there it is. We have $72 for you. Come back here, sir. We'll put some right there on that G-string. He's a hard-working zombie. It's hard to find someone who wants a lap dance in this day and age. Okay, let's just throw out the maggots. Over here. Oh my goodness, it is getting so glitchy in here. Whoa. Why are we so laggy all of a sudden? Come on, game. I really hope that's not showing up on the recording too bad. Sorry, guys. Split that in half. Bam. Metal. All you can. Eat. Nice. Go ahead and just get this right now. And yeah. Jeez, I am lagging so bad. I'm sorry guys, I don't know why it's doing that right now. But it picked a crappy time to do it, didn't it? Alright, R. Oh no, I did the right one. Nice. Got one side done. Let me get this side, and we need to break out some more of this, but we will go looking for some more materials here. What the? Okay. We just fell through the house when there's no hole. Our game is having issues right now. I hope we don't fall through the world. I really don't. Really hope we don't. I don't know what we're gonna do if we do. gonna suck really bad. I wonder if we would have kept falling through if we hadn't been pushing forward and caught like an edge that was still like okay. I feel like our game sped up all of a sudden too. It's really weird. Does the crickets sound like they're chirping faster than they normally do? Alright, meat. Oh, we're gonna eat the single one because it's annoying me. Hopefully we don't get icky gets. Good. Give us a little hydration too. Try to break up all these rocks and then go back to the house. Are the zombies in bed right now? That's good. More of that. All right. Looking good. All right. Sun. Looks like we'll have time to break up at least these three right here. Maybe a few more, but we'll see. 15, yes, our mining skill is going up quick. Should have gotten one of these sooner. I'll remember that for the next playthrough. Like I was saying before, don't know how long this is actually going to last in the series, just because, like I said, Alpha 17's right around the corner, so when that happens, this world will probably be toast and we'll have to start a new season. But I'm hoping when we start the new season, it'll be with the rest of the group, so that's my hope. As much as we can. Probably only gonna get to eat one more, maybe two more, depending on how hungry he is. There we go. Should be able to finish these last two rocks off. And then if the house lets us back in, we can at least chop up the floor and put in the new iron bars that we get. And then we'll spend some points, and we'll call it an episode there, folks. I think this is an extra long episode, if I do say so myself, because we started out at nighttime. And, yeah. We're gonna switch back to the beanie. Like that, with the red denim pants. Look at our guy. Oh yeah, that's stylish right there. Cute. There's some more rocks over there. Nice. Actually really close to the base. I'll just drink another water just to help me get my stamina back. Ooh, there's a lot of zombies to my left all of a sudden. Oh, they just warped back in. Level 16, nice. We need to repair that. And we need to get the other one on us. And that's fixing the set, so that's perfect timing. Chop down this one tree on the way home. Our water still hasn't fixed over here because there was a lake behind this house. Still gone. Okay, it let us through again. Thank you, game. Thank you for cooperating. Alright. Let's go ahead and... Where's that metal? There it is. Make all the iron bars you can. 8 of them on us, 7 more being made, and hopefully at least 7 more with that batch of metal. Oh, actually, let's go ahead and finish this off, shall we? Breaking this open. Alrighty, guys. Making progress. Alright. Gotta do our advanced rotation again. Hold R. Bam. I really don't know why they had to add that button. Really doesn't make any sense to me. It was fine just allowing it to rotate all over the place as it was. You know, I just made a boo-boo. If I was going to make a cage to jump down, I kind of needed to have made that back there. Oh well. There we go. Break this open. And this. Right? Yeah. Ooh, when I wonder if that counts as it's hooked onto something. Really don't want that to break. Let's see. Screw it. Those bars break, they break. Yep, they broke. Darn. Which means... Oh, that one stayed. Well then. Interesting. Guess that one's connected on that, but I figured those were connected to those, so they would have stayed up, but guess not. Right, good spot, yeah. Keep forgetting to make sure that there's not a light underneath there. Filled these in. So when I accidentally fall through, you know? You know what I mean, Burn? Right? Yeah, we're good. Make at least one more row back here, and we should be able to at least shoot pretty much any zombie that we can see. So let me make ramps on the outside so that way they can get in. Ramps in and out. Right? There's no pillars at least, so. As long as we don't hit a light, we should be good. I'm just gonna finish this row. We're gonna go check on the forge and then spend some skill points, and we're gonna call it an episode there, folks. Thinking about next episode being a short one, just that way we could prepare for Horde Night, but I'll probably include Horde Night in the next episode as well. Just because this one's extra long, we might as well just have that one be slightly long too. We'll cover Horde Night into the looting part afterwards. See what we get. Still haven't lost our light, so we're good so far. It's that, always that same person outside making noise, I swear. Shouldn't be a light right here, so. Uh-oh. Lost our audio again. There it goes. I don't know why this mic keeps doing that. I don't know. Gotta be some quartz somewhere, right? The base itself is still not perfect, so. I expect the mod to run better than the game itself, so. Though this one is running extremely well for a mod, so I'm very pleased with this. Alright. Move that back over. Put that back in. And let's go ahead and make as much as we can again. 9! Nice! Alright. Go replace what we can. Get some skill points and. Oh, advanced rotation. Oh, right. Start over here first. That way we can complete a side. Alright, looks like two more, and we'll finish there. Nice. Let me go ahead and break out this wall here. I feel like this is going to be kind of useless. Ooh, that is a lot stronger than the press start. Wow, that's going to take a while. Alright, I'm not going to bore y'all with that. I will do that off camera. Let's get spend some skill points, shall we? Skill points. You know, the points of the skill. We can buy a workbench finally. Concrete fixing. See, mining tools, level 20, and science 3. We're very close to that now, but let's go and get the workbench first. So then we can build one over here. There's all our points we had, right? We have 4 left. Oh, we could spend 1 in science. That way we can get that. Oh. We need 2 more to get that up. Okay. That is not a problem. Next time we level up, we're buying 1 science. And then save up our skill points for the cement mixer. We want to build out that way, but I think we're going to do 3 this way. Is this 3? I think it's 4. I don't know. Let's go over here and harvest this. We've got to put our wood frames back on us. Let's do this. There we go. Now we have a spot for when we get our iron bars back. Alright. That looks good. We don't need to go out any further than this, I don't think. Alright. Pair that. And we'll get. Oh no, we still have another 96 on us. There we go. Bam. Bada beam, bada hit. Bada hit, bada boom. Thinking of making some spike tracks and spike tracks. Oh my goodness, I cannot talk today. Spike traps and putting them along here so that way they don't get to this pillar as soon as that. I'm thinking of putting some of these bars on the pillars too, but that'd be kind of expensive, I think. Just as expensive to break through. Okay. We want to break out these 2 as well, I believe. Yeah, might as well. We'll check on our iron bars. Should have enough to replace the floor by now. Five of them. There we go. Advanced rotation. We just need to break out the walls where we need to be able to see, so. This also help make it more easily accessible to get into the other rooms, so. And of course you're cold. Why wouldn't you be? Oh wait, we're wearing a bunch of stuff that would help us right now. Jeez, let's put that on too. Alrighty guys, well, I'm going to call the episode there, folks. That way y'all don't have to endure that. But, extra long episode, hour and a half. So hopefully y'all enjoy that. My webcam froze at some point. Activate it. Activate it again. There we go. Alright guys, sorry about that. I guess when the mod was doing all that glitchy stuff, it froze, so didn't realize it. Sorry. See you next time, Slacker Underground. This is Mad Dog signing off, and yeah, we'll finish up the Horde base in the next episode and then fight them.